Look at the single beam of light projected onto the beach this morning, just as day breaks. Out of the vast arrays of topics on which we may focus today, let's focus on finding and seeking joy in our life, which may sometimes feel like the little beam above. Personally, I tend to like to focus on joy more than happiness because joy is a deeper emotion. I googled joy and learned that joy happens less frequently to us than happiness, but joy is a stronger feeling than happiness. In a description within the Psychologies, I learned that joy is cultivated internally, but happiness is triggered externally and is based on other people, things, places, thoughts, and events. Joy comes when you make peace with who you are, why you are, and how you are. So my message within Gratitude Squared today is, let's seek to achieve joy during our day. Joy has more benefits for you. Joy is not based on quick fixes like addictive foods or drinks or fleeting behaviors that give us happiness, but only momentarily. Finding joy takes practice. Rachel Fernley tells her clients to increase the amount of joy in your life through meditation to quiet your mind, lessening your time with social media, minimize how often you go on various sites each day, and journaling and practicing gratitudes for the things that bring you joy. Define and list what gives you joy and what doesn't give you joy. Go and find joy today.